So let's go ahead and play first. This hand is, this hand's okay. I'll keep that. This gets a little Sacred Foundry. So we'll crack this end of turn. I can see mulliganing this. This is not that, I mean, this land is not that great. Ponder, sure. If we had another land, that'd be awesome, but unfortunately we don't, and hopefully he doesn't have wasteland here. We can actually just play Keldon Marauders. Let's see, we'll go ahead and get that guy. And there's a land, alright. So we'll go ahead and play our Keldon Marauders first. And then we're going to play our Mog War Marshal. It's got a Luteral Core. And let's see, do we draw a land? Yes, we do. So here I think I just want to play Mirror Entity. He didn't play any burn, so I think it's fine to keep this guy in play. So I want to be able to play Chandra next turn. Ping that. Hopefully he doesn't have Force of Will. Chandra would have been pretty good last game. And there goes an island. And let's see what we've got in store. Trinket Mage? Sword. Well, that sucks. All right, here's to having no Force of Will. And there we go. Okay. So this should be pretty good. We can double Helix. And then play Mog War Marshal. Blue Blast. Larg. That sucks. And let's see. Alright, so let's go ahead and attack. I think we'll go ahead and attack with this guy and play around Condescend. So we'll play Mog War Marshal. And if that resolves, that'll be cool. Snapcaster Mage, huh? Well, that's kind of bad. Yeah, now we'll just play. I think we'll just Helix this guy when he goes to equip. Play around Condescend, you say? So, let's see. He's got some stuff. So, we're going to go ahead and play this guy. Attack him. Make it so he can't play Frost Titan. Then activate for two. And we'll hold this Magma Jet for now. Then we'll just go ahead and activate for four so we can do eight and then. And let's go ahead and go to combat. See if he does anything. He's probably going to Cryptic Command here. We'll just ship the turn. Deal one to just Magma Jet him EOT. Look for some lands, then attack him. Let's see what he does. So we played an island, and this is going to be Thirst for Knowledge. Well, that's not going to help him. Hopefully he doesn't have a Doomblade here. Doomblade on mirror entity is going to be somewhat problematic. And he's only got two artifacts in his deck that we know of, Sword and then Mox Diamond, so he's probably going to have to discard two cards. Oh, there was also the Engine Explosives, so let's go ahead and put top, top. So we've got Riftbolt on top. So let's attack with everything. And here we can just go ahead and attack for activate for five, I think. And if he has Doomblade, we have him dead with Kilden Champion. And there we go.